This is a 200 feet long stuffed rabbit. It lies on a mountain in northern Italy, and people don't know how it got there. But let me explain. A group of four artists created this rabbit in 2005, but in 2016 it was completely decomposed, so they decided to just dump it there. And now, judging from the Google satellite images, it looks like only the outline is left.